So at the beginning of the drive we had two boar crossed below us, about 120 metres. I think we missed those with two shots. And at the same time we had a boar cross behind us at about 10-15 metres, which I didn't see as I was concentrating on the ones at the bottom of the hill. Later into the drive the boar started to come back. I shot at two running below me at about 60-70 metres. And not sure if I hit the first one, but hit the second one perfectly. Then maybe a few minutes later, we had a group of five come in directly behind us. We managed to shoot four out of the five, with the five shots. So, it's been a good day.
Thank you.